It's called The Descent by Athena Latoka, a Sangra Sioux tribe citizen who lives in New York. She works with Sumi ink and walnut ink on photographic paper. So it's a really slick surface. And she's really, she tries to remove intentionality in her work and just kind of lets things happen. And she holds the paper up and lets the ink move around, and then she uses all types of found objects to move the ink around. But what she was trying to capture here in the title and in the piece is the descent. And what this descent is, this belongs in the trek section of the exhibit when they were going from Cheyenne River to Pine Ridge. And they come across the plains, and then they descend the Badlands. They descend the Badlands, cross the Cheyenne River, and then they're in the Pine Ridge Reservation. This is that descent as she imagines it. She hasn't been there. She said she has not been here. And this is called Bigfoot Pass today. If you go to the Badlands National Park, you'll see there's a Bigfoot Pass overlook, and you can get out of your car and go and see about where this is. And she's just trying to capture this horizontality, I think, of the plains. It's this eternal skyline. And so she's doing that, I think, in this really nice way and evocative of these people traveling. The narratives, the first-person narratives say, when the last of Bigfoot's people crossed the Cheyenne River, which is just a couple miles from this place, it was dark. And dark was around 4:30, 5 o'clock at that time on December 20. This would have been the night of December 23rd, I think, or 24th. So that's what this is about, the descent of the people from the plains. It's really hard to navigate through. There's only a few places where you can navigate through these Badlands from this, about the 400 or more feet from the plains to the level of the Cheyenne River. Hey.